Now this pimping is forever, man. But hey, you can't pimp forever. You know what I'm saying? You can't pimp forever. Don't nothing last forever, man. Every good thing has an end. You know what I'm saying? So a nigga gotta prepare himself for the end game of it. You know what I'm saying?
Folk will die.
Now, a nigga don't wanna have to go to federal prison and learn how them people really play and get a different outlook. Nigga don't want to go through all that shit. You know what I'm saying? To really get a real understanding about life.
Spending that dollar before I make it. Petrified, scared the feds gon' take it. I ain't dropped in a year, focus on building label. Making sure my artists could bring something to the table. I'm inspired by Meek and Lil Baby. I like my bitches real thick and fake crazy. I'm just trying to motivate the streets. I'm 100, so I gave my artists 100 apiece. My ex-bitch keeps stalking my page. She blocked me, then unblocked me, baby, got some childish ways. Yeah, nice guys finished last. Took a honey pack to make sure I don't finish fast. I ain't never did fraud, that's too close to stealing. When you get it out the mud, it's a different feeling. Brand new forms, what I hop out. He ain't make the cut, he a FOD dropout. She only wants you cause I gave you motion. My nigga was ashy and I gave him lotion. Just cause she look good don't mean she a good look. Chef smelly if you looking for a good cook. Skinny and Tudor lost $30 jewelry a piece. That wasn't nothing, I replaced it in the same week. The flawless diamonds cost me 40K. But these porcelain veneers cost me 50K. It's filthy. That's crazy, the motherfuckers was 10,000 more. Hey man, what nigga from Oakland did like me? Put his niggas on so they can put they niggas on. I'm just saying though. Huh? Once a nigga lose his motion, he turn emotional. Nigga, I been doing this shit for 10 years straight. I done spent the M with 5 different jewelers. I done pulled up in every foreign you can motherfucking name, nigga. Not to mention the whole city went against me. Let's not forget. Now them same niggas got a double back. How you burn the bridge and expect the yacht to pull up after? Huh? Nigga, I been wearing Gucci 5 years straight. All my bitches 10s, we don't do 7s. Not to mention the house 1.5, nigga. It's filth.